Wow.
This is it? This is what we came all the way down here to...
Abu! No!
Oh, please, I'll be good. I'll always lick.
Oh, I was coming, my...
Giving you your reward.
Your eternal reward.
It's mine. It's all mine. What is it? No! No!
My head. We're trapped. That two-faced son of a jackal. Whoever he was, he's long gone with that lamp. Why, you hairy little thief. Looks like such a beat-up, worthless piece of junk. Hey, I think there's something written here, but it's hard to make out.
Give you such a crick in the neck.
Whoa! Wow!
Is it-
it feel good to be out of there? I'm telling you, nice to be back, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, where are you from? What's your name? Say, you're a lot smaller than my last master. Either that or I'm getting bigger. Look at me from the side. Do I look different to you?
Wait a minute. I'm your master?
That's right. He can be taught. What would you wish of me?
The ever impressive.
The form contained.
Often imitated.
But never duplicated. Genie of the lamp. Right here, direct from the lamp. Right here for your very much wish fulfillment. Thank you.
Whoa. Wish fulfillment?
3 wishes to be exact. An ixnay on the wishing for more wishes. That's it. 3.
Uno, dos, tres.
No substitutions, exchanges, or refund.
Now I know I'm
So what'll it be, Master?
You're gonna grant me any 3 wishes I want, right?
Almost. There are a few provisos, a couple of quid pro quos.
Like?
Rule number 1, I can't kill anybody.
Yeah, so don't ask.
Rule number 2, I can't make anybody fall in love with anybody else. You little punim there. Rule number 3,
I can't bring people back from the dead. It's not a pretty picture. I don't like doing it.
Excuse me? Are you looking at me? Did you rub my lamp? Did you wake me up? Did you bring me here? And all of a sudden you're walking out on me? I don't think so. Not right now. You're getting your wishes, so stay out!
In case of emergency, the exits are here.
Anywhere. Keep your hands and arms inside the carpet. We... here!
None of those women were worth your time.
Siri, I like the second one, okay? She wasn't bad. I'd like to take her out to dinner.
Robert, I know you're desperate, but have some self-respect.
What did you say?
I said I'll call her right away to set up a dinner.
Oh, you're kidding me!
That Larry David is something else. You never told me what kind of dogs you have.
I have 1 Dalmatian, 2 retrievers.
That's nice.
Oh, and 15 wolves.
Wolves?
You mean like wolves?
Yeah. For some reason, wolves really like me. I was raised around wolves. They get a bad rap, but really, if you aren't afraid to establish dominance, there's nothing wrong with wolves.
That's, fascinating. Hey, cutie pie. You take platinum?
Oh, I have that phone. So nice to meet someone who doesn't have an iPhone.
Same here.
Something about the Apple Store really annoys me. Why do they have to be such dicks, right?
I feel the same way. Say, speaking of phones, we should exchange.
It, says it's declined.
Decline? No, that's crazy. I have tons of money in that. Are you sure?
It says I'm supposed to confiscate the card, but you can just go ahead.
Oh, any chance of,
getting the ass? No. Before, maybe. Now, no way.
How do you dial on these things? Hello? Yes. I'm trying to reach the fraud department. I think there have been some unauthorized charges on my credit card. No, I didn't order shipment of pink diamond-encrusted iPhone cases. How are you going to threaten to call the police on me? It's my account.
Welcome. My name is Grunt. Warden Grunt. Behave like a good dog and you'll be treated like a good dog. If you have any doubts, any questions, now's the time.
So, may I speak? Finally. Mind if I sit down? You see, I've been brought here by mistake. My family left me in a luxury health resort and...
Is that so?
Oh yeah, pool, sauna, the works. I don't know how I ended up in this dump. No offense. I mean, I do have a soft spot for minimalism.
No offense taken. Well. Decker, we have to do something with this poor boy.
Thank you. That's very nice of you. I can see from your face that you can be trusted.
Well, we're here to help.
If you'd be kind enough to contact my family, the Martins, their phone number is on the back of this tag. By the way, my name is Ozzy. O-Z-Z.
Good. Now that I know your name, I hope I never have to hear it again. From now on, you're number 463.
Hello, rookie. Are you gonna cry? Come on, tell me, are you gonna cry?
I bet you three scraps he'll be calling for his master by lights out.
Silence! Pack of losers. I don't want to hear a bark out of any of you.
One thing, 463. In here, I am God. I see all, I hear all, I smell all, I know all. So, if you don't want trouble, don't rub me the wrong way. Get comfortable. You're home now, rookie.
Hey, that's my bed, kid. Now I can see you better. Well, now I can see you, period. With my eye problems, I'm not so good at heights. You don't mind taking the top bunk, do you? Thanks. What's your name?
463. I mean, Ozzy. My name is Ozzy.
Pleased to meet you, Frankie. I hope you like talking. I need someone to yap with. I haven't had a cellmate in 6 months. So, what's your story? Tell me everything. Pedigree or cross? Oh, favorite human food? Favorite furniture to scratch up?
Silence in the cells!
So, where are you from?
Okay, I'll tell you, but don't get your hopes up. I won't be here for long. My family is back in a month, and they'll come and get me.
Sure, they're coming for me too. When was your family gonna come for you, Remy?
In a month.
And how long ago was that?
A year.
And you, Ross?
The same.
Look, I'm sorry for you guys, but I assure you, my family will come and get me.
Tell yourself whatever you want, but for your information, I'm gonna escape. If you want, you can come too.
10 o'clock, lights out!